Katie Plays Stuff.
Hey, I'm Katie, and this is Katie Plays Stuff, where I play stuff for you. So today we're going to get to the next part of Outlast. Last time we played, we still didn't catch up with Father Martin. I don't know if we ever will. I don't really know what's happening. But what I do know about this game right now is that I think our character is going crazy. And I'm just so excited to find out what happens because I think we're getting close to the end of the game. And this next part, I am just ready to play and ready to find out. So let's get started. Also, sorry for the mess behind me. I was doing my taxes and I didn't feel like cleaning. Okay, let's go. Okay, so we just got the key over here and I'm not exactly sure where it goes right now. Also, oh, I just wanted to let you know, I ended up watching the video down there and finding out what it was all about, and actually I think they were playing it now. So the doctor was doing like dream experiments on them, or like sleep experiments, or some kind of weird experiment, and he was realizing that the experiments were aiding the patients in bringing the Walrider to life or something like that. Like, they started seeing the Walrider because of these experiments, and it was kind of like a gateway, like the Walrider was coming in through them, I think. If I'm wrong, like, just explain it in the comments so like I know. But anyway, let's go now. Can I jump down here? Let's go through the door. I'm not exactly sure where we're going. Oh, I forgot the camera was doing that. Okay.
You have to find Verdicky. Only way.
What's that noise? No! The naked guy's out there! Oh my god. Go through this door. Quick. Close the door. There's no door to close. Can't go this way. Oh god. It's already begun. Close that. Alright, what's in here? Batteries? No. Can't go that way. Where am I going? You're so naked! Oh, right here. Alright, close that. Why is he just watching me? It's so creepy. Alright, follow the blood. Hopefully we'll find Father Martin soon. Is this another kitchen? Any batteries in here? This game is getting very eerie very quickly. Hello? Where do I go? Oh, very dark. Batteries, come on, batteries. I wish I didn't have that crack in my screen. What's this guy doing? The static again. A patient knelt in prayer. Maybe he bought Father Martin's line of bullshit. Maybe he hears what I hear, but more clearly. Maybe it's his way out of this place. The priest called it the Gospel of Sand. I didn't hear any scribbling. I don't know what he's talking about. Scribbling. Is that the scribbling? Okay, well, where do I go now? Oh, okay. What is this guy doing? He's praying? Are they praying to the Walrider? Oof. Broken window? Do I have to go out the window? All these people are praying. And they have such cute little bedrooms, too. Like, there's some people down in the cells. And then there's these people just, like, living in luxury. Just living the life up in these rooms. There's so many people up here. It's like a little dorm room. Okay, let's see. I'm an unworthy supplicant. Supplicant. Is that a word? Okay. Who can serve our Lord only by feeding our Lord. Please take me, Walrider. Let my shepherd's apostle see it and spread it with his lies for a greater truth. Your time upon the world has come. My flesh longs for your beautiful wraith. My blood is filled with you, and waiting to be set free. This is my prayer. Write your gospel in my flesh. Ew. good luck with that, guy. Ain't nobody writing their gospel in my flesh! There we go. Where am I going? Oh, this one. Well, that got me pretty far. Why don't I just jump on out of here? Okay. What does that say? God hates sickness. What's sickness? Somebody keeps closing these doors on me. I'm actually noticing that it's like they want me to go to a certain area. They keep closing the doors and like I can only go a certain way. God hates money. God annoys, always provides a way. What? Why are they just standing there? Ain't no way I'm doing this. Why are they standing there? What do they want? Wait a second. Is that Father Martin? What's going on?
My Job, you alone shall escape the Talva. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch my resurrection. And together we will be free.
What is he doing? The music is too loud, I don't know what you're saying.
No, my son.
All I heard was, no! Why is he doing this to himself? I am so confused. He gave himself up to the Walrider. I think. But he said he'll witness my resurrection, which maybe that means he thinks he'll come back as the Walrider? Am I nuts? The Passion of Father Martin. I can't believe Father Martin one-upped Jesus Christ himself in shitty ways to die, and I don't believe I'm going to miss him. A way out? If he's telling the truth, now I've got a way out, and a story to tell. He wants me to spread his gospel. I'll tell the whole fucking world. What is this key to unlock the elevator? The elevator will take you to the main exit. Which elevator? Wait, why did they- Why are you being nice to me now? I don't get it. Are you gonna grab me? Are you gonna jump me? You ain't never getting me. Okay, where do I go now? Where's the elevator? Okay. You opened the door for me, but now I gotta crawl through a vent. This game just got crazy and so confusing. No batteries. Okay. What? When is he ever gonna go away? Ever? Okay, no way this way. Darn it! I'm so scared. I don't know where to go. I don't know where the elevator is. He's coming. Well, this is the end of me. Yep, that's the end of me. I don't have anywhere to hide in here. Bye! I'm dead! I'm so dead! Really? Get out of the way, big guy! There's no door here! There is no door! That's not right! I told you! That one day he's gonna open my locker! And he did it. This way. Oh. This is the way I'm going. This is the way he came from, and that's always the way to go. So, there's gotta be a way back here. Close that door. Oh my god, I am so stupid. I was over here already. I hate myself. All right. This way. Oh, that took way too long. Elevator! Gosh, that could have been 5 minutes and it took me 25 minutes. But when is Chris gonna die, though? Wait, where are we going? I thought that was the... Where are we going? Down, underground, to hell. Find another way out. Like, you couldn't just let me out? Oh, gosh. There goes my ride. There it goes. I'm sorry, wait. Are we in the tundra? Are we in Antarctica? Are we in Alaska? Are we in an iceberg? Why are we here? Where am I? Please enlighten me. Fuck, 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 fuck. Whoever finds my corpse, trust no one and tell everyone. I'm not crazy. I know, only crazy people say that. But I am as sane as the world allows with a camera full of evidence. Don't call it a gospel. Call it a mockery of reason. Let the world know it is Murkoff's fault. Bury these bastards with my mutilated dead body. Does he know where he is right now? Because I don't. We in the future? Is that an elevator to the future? Okay, maybe this will enlighten me. From personal records of Dr. Wernicke, Frankenstein, or The Modern Prometheus by Mary Shelley, published anonymously in 1818, chapter 23, excerpt. Man, I cried, how ignorant art thou in thy pride of wisdom. Cease. You know not what it is, you say. I broke from the house angry and disturbed and retired to meditate on some other mode of action. That did not help me. Project Walrider. So this is like, oops, this is like a corporation. Corporation under the asylum. In a cave. Iceberg cave. Maybe, I really have no idea. This game has taken the craziest turn, and I don't know what's going on. But it's a massacre down here. Jeez. People explode down here? Project Walrider post-mortem preparatory report.
Blah, 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 Jennifer Rowland. My 14th autopsy of a Walrider patient showed no more signs of accepting therapy than any of the others. There have been slight gains in cell migration and morphogenesis, including effects similar to human growth hormone, but nothing to suggest the stable creation of a sentient and independent swarm. So tired, doubting my judgment. We'll submit another request for leave. The psychological cost of using such far gone and further provoked patients is more than I can handle. May suggest hanging less hope on the far-flung theories of a senile Nazi and move towards using a simple mechanical engine based on major sperm protein. We'll definitely suggest harsher chemical restraints. Markov's security calculation, blah, blah, blah.
I don't know what's going on. Delivery exit. Delivery. Are there people down here? Where are we? Are we in the desert? Where did this elevator take me? That scared me. I bet even Chris Walker doesn't know about this place. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good. Oh, no, 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 no. Stop, stop, stop. Where do I go? What do I do? What do I do? I can't get through this door? Let go! What was I supposed to do? Run for your life! The Walrider is after me. And he can obviously kill me. And I don't know where to go. And I don't know what to do. Are you nuts?
No more.
Walrider! Yes! That's what you get, Chris. So now I know why there's splattered people everywhere. This is the way you die, ripped to pieces from the inside, watching your marrow scatter on a concrete wall. You've escaped one hell, Chris Walker. God help me, but I somehow hope you didn't find another. Get me out of here. What is going on? This game was supposed to be, you know, an innocent asylum game, but instead, it's turned into some crazy demon possession, ghost haunting, skeleton killing thing that I can't deal with. Not that way. Who's talking? Who is this?
No such luck.
Dr. Wernicke? Find Billy. To murder Billy? Who's Billy? What's the main laboratory? Delivery exit. I have a feeling it's not this way. Is this where it is? It's just body parts everywhere. Ooh, and another camera. Can't carry any more batteries. Ooh, I'm good. You heard that right. Can't carry any more. 'Cause I'm the best. Come on. Get off of me. I exploded. Can I stop it with the door? I don't know. I have a feeling it just came through the door. Uh-oh. There we go. Up the stairs, up the stairs. Andale, andale, yeah, yeah, uh-oh. I'm coming, I'm going. Close that door. If that even did anything. Oh. Okay. Main laboratory, I'm coming. Note to all personnel from Consultant MMOOA, Rudolf Wernicke. Do not worship the swarm, nor allow the delusions of the patients to influence your beliefs. Any sentient being based in this technology will be so far superior to us that illusions of godliness will be reasonable. We have always looked into chaos and called it God. We now are blessed with sufficient power. That such belief could destroy us. Do not be tempted. Remember that you are scientists. So the scientists have power now? This place is nuts. Oh. Is he in here? Is this it? Turn off the valve for life support. Ew! Is this Billy? Hi, Billy. Billy Hope. From Billy's patient reports, he ought to be 23 years old. He looks at least 50 years of rough road, pain scratched deep into what I can see. Killing you would be an act of kindness. He's been here, forced to watch these movies this entire time. Morphogenic engine chamber maintenance schedule. To avoid patient injury, the morphogenic engine life pod requires a daily inspection of all vital systems. The enriched oxygenated whatever life support fluid. The electric supply is supplemented through the generator. So we have to do get rid of the fluid, turn off the generator, and then something else, I don't know. Okay. I can do that. Hi. Alright, which way to go? Life support fluid. This is Billy Hope's lungs, his liver, his life support, a machine the size of a football stadium, to keep one lunatic alive. Fuck it all. Break it all. He has to die. Wait a second. Is Billy the reason the Walrider is here? I am, like, learning everything right now, and I'm gonna have to look it all up later. So, if I kill Billy, will I get rid of the Walrider? I feel like I read something like that already. Where is the off switch? Gosh. There we are. Bye. Cut off the electric supply. That doesn't sound good. All right. Is the Walrider in here? Oh, I think so. This music! Okay, gotta turn off the generator. Just gotta find the generator. Okay, just gotta find the generator. This way. My guy is so scared right now, you could just tell. Uh-oh. Come on, guy. We can do this. We're so close. You see how he slammed open that door? He knows we talking business. Come on. So many stairs, so little time. Jeez. God, I could barely, like, walk to the bathroom without getting winded. Holy crap. Okay.
Huh. I did it. Wow. That's a first. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This isn't good. Who keeps a generator back here? Oh, this is so intense. Run for your life! What are you? Is that the generator? Yes. Disable Billy's life pod. I gotta go all the way back? Ugh. I'm going. Your life pod is getting turned off in, 20 minutes, because I'm gonna be walking down a lot of stairs. The Walrider is gonna, pop out pretty soon, and I'm going to poop my pants. Yep, he's- Oh! Am I okay right now? Thanks, Walrider, that was nice! Alright. The Walrider finally did something right. Oh, okay. We good. Okay, gotta turn him off. Just gotta figure out how. Bye! Oh no. Let go! Oh, come on! We gotta live! Give me a chance! No! No! It's like we didn't make it. The Walrider is in me. Is the Walrider in me? Am I okay? Oh, now I'm limping. I don't even know the way out. Is it this way? Oh gosh. Maybe it's up here. Come on, we can do this! We're almost out! Don't give up! Don't give up! Come on. We are so close! You only have 8 fingers left! Yeah, it took me a while to count. We got 2 of our fingers chopped off. We can do this. We've made it this far. Slowly but surely, we will reach the door. Or not. Come on. Walrider was in me. That's it? We didn't even make it out of the building? No happy ever after?
can't believe it! We just died? After all of that, after getting our fingers chopped off, after running away from a million people, after finally getting rid of Chris, we get shot to death by a bunch of army guys. I can't even believe it. Oh my gosh. Well, that was definitely a great game. I really enjoyed that. That was awesome. I'm so happy that I've played it. At first I didn't know if I would even be able to because I thought I wouldn't be able to cut it, but I did it and it was awesome. And I think there's DLC for this game too, like the Whistleblower DLC, which I am definitely going to play, definitely, because I need to find out what is going on. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching my journey through this game. I really don't know what to say because I'm still so stunned, but hopefully I can find another game that is just as good as this to play next time. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one, whatever that may be. Bye!